Whoa, okay, ugly. Oh.
And like all she's doing is like continually digging back. Like, there's nowhere to go. She's like cold, or she's like, I want to be complete. Picking soap. Average. Is my opinion.
Oh, I actually smacked her with my emote. Oh my god. I'm gonna say Fido that. Yeah. Oh, she almost killed me in one hit! Oh my god! She did 2,090 damage. That's the first time I've seen that move, okay. Oh, he just did that grapple move on me.
Oh my god, I can't stand you! I cannot stand you! Nothing is right there! Ain't no reason you should have fell. And the motherfucker gets on the elevator. In either of your weapons?
In either of my weapons.
You're so poorly prepared!
God.
I had a bunch of them, and then I missed so many shots.
Stop. Just stop. Yes.
Can I push you off?
Sure we
can. Oh my god!
Oh shit, I'm an enemy! Oh my god!
Friendly fire.
I can't believe I dropped down the health plane and then he just...
It's okay, I'm back to help you. I did it!
I hope you're ready to have your entire everything shook, Clayton.
Is that cutscene that y'all talk about, like, right after?
Oh, this is, no, I don't think I'm gonna do that.
Okay, I'm already loving this one, though.
The screenshot.
The music. The everything.
Is that a motherfucking whale? Shark and a dog. Daddy again? Oh shit! I shouldn't have made no joke.
They didn't have a lot of ingredients in this thing, didn't they?
It's over. So,
What's with the long face?
Oh god, I never noticed how tiny Nioh is.
The spirit stones. Where are they? They're supposed to be here.
Nah, but bitch, let me tell you, there was a man who looked just like me. And now he's pudding. Who was up with that gross ass pudding Malia put on Twitter?
I don't know.
I've never seen it like do that.
Whew.